go ahead and select the theme for it. GTA doesn't have themes yet, so if they do, they suck. But I don't have them yet. Let me use Destiny for theme. I'm not clicking on any of the Destiny stuff. Go ahead and do that for an end clip. Go ahead and upload the start the project that I recorded. Continue. Alright. Mikey, turn it down. Mikey. Turn that video down. Not trying to listen to that. Oh, okay, hold on.
Soap boy and I.
Here we go. This is what the video looks like so far. And we can edit it more. You can add little text messages into the video. The only thing we can't mess around with right here is camera angles. So you have to have all your camera angles recorded and ready to be uploaded. The only thing you can mess around with is all the stuff that Share Factory offers on this part. Alright, so anyways, you guys seen the editing part on the GTA 5 editor. Now, what you can do is fast forward to a part in the video that you want to take a screenshot of, right, to make your thumbnail. Let's see. Alright, so right there, you would just wait until this bottom bar comes down, take your screenshot. Alright, so only microphone is being recorded. Alright. Anyways, it won't let me take a screenshot right now. I don't know fucking why it normally does. So. Go ahead and actually press play on it. So like right here, god damn it. Trying to get back to this part. Alright, so right there, I'm gonna press square, split clip, press X to accept that split clip, and then what you do is like scrub back just a second, and then press circle so you don't trash the video, but then press X, and you're gonna add a transition. Okay, so the transitions are okay. They're loud if they got sound effects. But you can also go to wipes, which I like wipes better. Like, what it do is just like bring a marker over that way. So you'd press X. And you see how it just like changed to a new picture? It made it look a little bit different.
You don't need any more. Alright.
So, right here you would press square again, add a split clip, press X, confirm, and then scroll back just a little bit, press circle, press X, add a transition, and then basically you can choose any transition. This is what they look like when you press R2, you know, it's pretty cool.
Huh?
That looks alright.
I ate a little bit, but I'm
this is like flip screen.
More, okay.
Opposite way. Coming from the bottom. A new clip. Press X on that one. See how that transition came into play? Now you can add another transition in here by doing a split clip, confirm it, and then circle over a little bit, then press X, add a transition. And what does this one look like? Nope. Nope. That one will be alright. Press X right there, then see what it looks like. Didn't really come into play as you wanted it to. Go back. Alright, I want to capture this part where it transitions to the other clip. Right there. Alright, so press squared. It has a little, whatever you call it, fucking tool. Do a split clip, confirm that shit, scroll back to like right here, and then press circle, then you're gonna press X, add a transition. You can actually do dissolves too.
What?
Alright.
Mikey, come eat. Now.
I like that one.
Mikey!
What the hell?
Alright, I'm taking the phone away.
Alright, hold on.
No. If I'm gonna want you to
transition.
The phone, your hands are dirty.
Replace transition. Cinematic. Go ahead and do that
get
one.
Out here now. No, you get chicken and that's it.
I'm full. I want the ramen.
Then you're not full if you want top ramen. Lucky, get down. You either eat this or you're not getting anything else.
Stop.
I'm not
making. Split clip again, confirm, come back a second, press X again, add transition. These ones, normally, like, a new YouTuber would use these ones, you know what I mean? Because it's just, like, advertising PlayStation and shit. Which, kind of don't even want to advertise the game that you're uploading a video from. Unless they have, like, their own transitions, which is pretty cool. Goes along with their theme. Let's do wipes again. See what this one looks like. Alright, that one's cool. I guess that was alright. You can fast forward to where you want to do something different.
Wash your hand before you touch the phone. Wash your hand.
I'd do a transition right here. Let's see. After he gets on. Right here. So, add a split clip.
Did so helpful seeing as my GTA 5 videos SUCKK.
So is your mom. Your mom hella sucks. Alright, so we're gonna add a transition right here. Let's see.
New phone, who does?
Alright. We're gonna add another split clip right here. Confirm it. Then you're gonna add a transition. You see, this confuses the shit out of people. What the fuck? No! Dude! What the fuck happened? What happened to the rest of my video?
New phone, who this?
I did not delete that shit. What the fuck? Anyways.
New phone, who this?
When the fuck is new phone, who do this? What the fuck? Gives a shit. Alright. So, on this part, you can add overlays. So, you got sticker themes here. You can add all this shit into here. Sticker themes, if you have a USB, you can actually type in sticker themes on Share Factory for like a file, and it'll actually add in your little PlayStation or YouTube logo or whatever you want to add in to it. But these ones come with like the games that you have. It's pretty cool.
New phone, who is this?
New phone, who is no. this? Don't know who this
Get
is. Alright, so you can type in a text if you want, which I normally stick with one of these two. They're like the biggest typing that you can get. Best looking ones too. Everything else be like kind of small for your shit. Let's see though. Alright.
Who are you?
Let's see. I am Mike Flock. And my gamer tag is Mylissa1234 on PlayStation. Let's just put that. GTA 5. Transition is like where you gonna put that shit? What the fuck? Alright, so where are you gonna put it is up to you. Press X, confirm that shit. You can change the color. Let's see.
What the fuck is a mic cock? And Hoss Lissa, is it? Mine?
What the fuck? People don't even know spelling shit. What the fuck? You ask stupid ass questions, dude. Alright, so yeah, just pick that shit, confirm it, then just back out of that shit. And then just back out of it again, press X, add another overlay, you can do stickers, you can add all the shit in there for stickers, you can add a thumbs up. Thumbs up so like people can fucking like your video, I guess. What the fuck? Why is it acting stupid? Need a new controller. L1 is to shrink it. Right. Confirm that shit.
Right. Laughing Reddit homeboy, it's spelled right, just not being translated well through the voice.
Oh. Yeah, the voice sucks. Like your mom. No, I'm just kidding. Alright, so anyways, we can watch the video now. I don't know what the rest of the fucking video went, but I'll have to edit the transitions and shit all over again and add the whole video back. But just to give you guys a reference on how to use the Share Factory different ways, we can actually add filters into this shit too.
Face with open mouth.
Let's see. Let's add a filter. Let's see. You can add music. I got my buddy Brent's music downloaded to my PlayStation. USB import, no, but that's where you go to download that shit. His songs are actually Crazy B, Too Real. You can look up those titles that are typed in right there if you look through it.
You going to show them up. The Rockstar Editor stuff?
Yeah, check out the last video. I did the Rockstar Editor. Now I'm doing Rockstar Editor video that I made on top of that with Share Factory. So it's kind of like a double editing on your videos, which shows out a lot of crap that you can do to your videos before you actually post them to YouTube. Spectacle. Alright. These are different shit that you can add into there. Cool ass songs. You can download your own songs, which I recommend, but make sure they're copyright free. On the Rockstar Editor, you don't have to add music if you're going to add your own music into it after you edit everything. So, that's pretty good plus right there. The music that you choose will make the video actually look better, sound better, whatever. So,
Mike didn't know it, date boy Spec Deck.
What's up, Spec? Yeah, on my last live stream, just click on that video. It'll show you how I've been doing the videos on GTA 5 Rockstar Editor. I was going to do something real quick. Add track, add music. Oh, yeah. If you want to do your own commentary, all you have to have is a microphone. And you can record like your face and shit, you know what I mean? Like right here. And then it'll be posted on the top right-hand corner. That's my wife back there eating and shit. Say hi, babe. She eating some chicken, man. I got some chicken waiting for me, too. So I'm about to end the video in a minute. But I'm going to show you some of the other stuff that we could do on here. But
ooh, nice video. Try that.
I'm live streaming. I've been live streaming, babe. She's all eating some chicken and shit. All right. Anyways, we're going to add filters in here, which will make the video look crazy as fuck, but you got different videos. Like, if you've seen any of my videos in the past where I did, like, neon fucking glow around everything, this is kind of like one of the filters that I did. This is one of them. Alright. But I'm not going to put that one. Let's see. Here's the other one that I did. That's the neon one. Alright. Yeah, I know, Biff. So, anyways. When you click on the filtration, you notice how it changes from left to right. You have the filtration on the first clip right here, and then once it changes into a split clip, it's a whole different clip, so you have to add the filtration again. So yeah, if you wanted the filtration, just add it to each clip. So on here we can add another filtration. Let's see what this one looks like. All right. So, I mean, some of the clips look cool. Some of them don't. Hold on. So, now you can see the transitions between the clips. When I did the transition right here, this little orange thing in the middle, you can tell the difference when it's popping up because of the difference between the filtrations. Like the glow on the background and everything, you can see it popping up like right there. See, totally different. You can go normal, and then when you get to the next clip, you can change that one. Just change it to a different filtration. Go back to the other style.
PC editing is way better.
The PC editing is cool as fuck, but we don't all have a PC. And then on top of that, we will get a PC. It'd be cool too. So if you wanted to,
we'll see what you've been up to.
Rolsey's watching this shit. There's only one person, bro. Only one person watching. I think it's you, Spec. All right. Let's see. Confirm. Hold on. I want to add a split clip in there so I can get rid of the red. So let's see. Confirm split clip. And then we'll move to this one. Square to fix it. Hold on. Filtration.
What's up, guys? It's yo boy Raulk713 back at it again, crossing the border again.
Oh, he coming back to America. So, like right here, you can add another split clip just so you can change the filtration without messing with the, what do you call it? See how it just changed right back? And then right here, you can, well, actually, you have to go back to the beginning of that clip. So if you wanted to add text, you have to do a split clip to add some text to it. Let's see. Overlays would be your text if you want to add text. You can add this crap just by pressing X. So you could be like, record video, hold on, record video. All right, time's gonna start recording in like 2 seconds. Yeah, bitches, fuck you right in your face, you motherfuckers. And then just stop it right there, boom. All right, so now, gameplay is still resumed.
H-H-H.
Now, when you look at the video, check this out. Alright, so my face will pop up in the video. You see it on the right corner. The big screen will actually show up on the left side. So, I mean, that's pretty cool. And then, let's see. If I want to start recording again, it's going to start recording in 3 seconds again. Alright. Fuck you again. Fuck you right in your face, bitch. Alright, so now that little part of the recording that we're doing, it's gonna pop up in the next part of the video. And it's gonna pop up in the left corner. Watch, check this out. You see, right when the orange bar gets there, fuck it's gonna again. Be there again. Alright. Anyways, so now we're gonna back out of this crap. And then, let's see. Let's see what it looks like when it pops up. I think it'd be there. I don't know if I saved it to it or not. Yeah.
Yeah, bitches.
Yeah, there you go.
Right in your face, motherfuckers, and then just stop it. Alright. Fuck you again. Fuck you right in your face, bitch.
Nice, bro. Ask me anything, get a snowball mic.
Let's see. We're going to add another track again. And then all we got to do is press X to start recording again. And I'm going to say another fuck you, all right? And I'm going to add a bunch of fuck yous right into my video. So everybody could be like, oh, shit, dude, I watched you make that whole fucking video live, you know? You're actually going back and watching my live stream that I'm doing right now. But, you know, I'm going to press X right now and say fuck you. And then you can go watch the regular video that I upload later. Okay, so fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Okay, watch the live stream and watch that shit. And I'm going to press X right now on my controller. All right, record again. And it's recorded in like 3 seconds. All right. Oh my god, I said fuck you to everybody. I told you I was going to say fuck you in my videos, and you're watching my video right now, and I just recorded this shit on a live stream, and now you're watching it again on this, like, fucking video that you're watching right now, but I said fuck you, and then you watched it all over again. Alright, cool, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Alright, so I stopped it right there, and if you're watching the live stream, I said fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, and it's going to replay again on the video that I upload later, and it's going to be, like, right here in the top right-hand corner. Watch, when you press play right here.
Oh my god, I said fuck you.
See, look, this is not me talking right now. I just said fuck you a lot, dude, but you like it though, right? Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Get away, Missa. Get away. You can't be here watching this. Alright.
Alright.
Dude, this is fucking dope. Alright, alright. Alright, anybody want more fuck yous? You know, you're gonna have to leave a like on the live stream, but anyways, we're gonna pause it right there. Right, and you can see my face. This is live, all right. And like a couple seconds ago, it wasn't live, and I was like, "Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you," you know, a bunch of fuck yous. And then, so, anyways, this is cool as fuck, cause you can just fuck with your fans, you know, just say "fuck you, fuck you, fuck you." Press record right now on the controller, and it says press
Don't
X to record.
So
here we go again. Recording's gonna start in like 3 seconds to go to the regular video after the live stream that's gonna be uploaded. All
right,
here we go. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Oh my god, she just jumped right into that shit. Said fuck her right in the pussy. Damn, she's a huge bitch. Alright, cool. Alright, now that was on the live stream. This is on the live stream, but this part is not being recorded onto the video later.
You're a little overly hyped laughing.
No, fuck you. Whoever just said fucking laughing at me, fuck you. Alright, that was hella funny. Alright, you guys liked the little fucking recording part. You need a PlayStation camera to do that, okay? If you have a fucking laptop and you record on your laptop, great. Fuck you. Guess what, bitches? I got my fucking Elgato capture card. That is coming. When we get our taxes, we're gonna get a fucking laptop, and I'm gonna be doing some fucking awesome editing. So fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Let's record this one more time. Alright, recording for fuck you is gonna start in 3 seconds for the video that's gonna be uploaded later. Alright, leave your comments in the comment section, but fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. If you don't like how hype I am right now about the fuck you, fuck you, fuck you video that's going to be posted later. Alright, so,
ooh,
there we go. Cool. There we go. Now, this is not recording onto the video that's going to be uploaded later. This is the live stream that you're watching right now. And then, so, like, you'll see this video later. But anyways, you can go to the left of the time bar here, and you can watch how many recordings and how many fuck yous there's going to be. Anyways, let's see. Hold on. Triangle for this shit. Look at that. I can live stream while I'm sitting here showing you guys the Rockstar Editor. I can just live stream right here and talk to you guys. You know, chill, relax. This is the fucking awesome part about it. You know what I mean? There's weird ass people out there. There's cool ass people out there. There's lucky motherfuckers that get fucking game head and shit, dude. I mean, you guys are awesome. You guys are lucky motherfuckers, though. Anyways. Going back to the video that's playing, you can back out of this part, put it on full screen, you could press play, you could watch the rest of the video, or you could back out, and then you can do X, add track, say fuck you, fuck you, fuck you on the live stream a couple more times, press X to record if you wanted to, which we'll do one more time. Alright, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, yeah, fuck you too. Alright, everybody in my live stream wanted me to post this video, So you guys can see how many times I said fuck you in the live stream, and then go watch the live stream after you watch this video. If you see this video and you didn't watch the live stream, I recorded how many times I said fuck you, and this is like the whole truth of the video. It was recorded, and the live stream is like going to show you the full screen and everything. All right. So the live stream is still going, but that recording is going to go towards the video. Anyways, and we can also do this. Check this out. All right. We're going to add a sticker. Let's see. Fuck, man. Hold on. All right, right there. We're going to add that to the video right there. Boom, press X. All right. We're going to confirm it. We're gonna back out, confirm. Alright, so now we got this big ass thumb in the middle of the video, which you guys are watching on live stream. But I'm gonna go ahead and press this shit. No, not that shit. This shit. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and add a fucking another fuck you. How about that? Let's just do it. Add another fuck you. Alright, so you guys are watching this on the live stream, but it's not going to be in the video until I actually say, alright, countdown, guys, countdown, countdown. Alright, here we go. X, record video time. It's counting down, guys. This is the live stream, but in like 1 second, it's going to be the regular video. Alright, yeah, fuck you guys, we're back again. You know, fuck you. Fuck it right in the pussy. Fuck it right in the pussy. Aw, come on, fuck it right in the pussy.
Fuck it right in the pussy.
Yeah, I get... game tits, game tits, game tits. Alright, anyways, I hope everybody that watches this video on Facebook, friends, family, I get game tit. Yeah, that's right, straight up game tit. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Alright, cool. Anyways, that video is going to be uploaded for everybody in my family to watch. This live stream, I'd have to share it for everybody in the family to watch, but fuck you guys, I ain't sharing this fucking live stream. But it's kind of funny. I might as well. I mean, give me like fucking 20 likes on this video, on this live stream, and I'll upload it to my family, and then I'll go ahead and take a screenshot of how many fucking likes on Facebook I got on this shit, all right? Anyways, just like on the
The pussy.
What? Hold on. Type that again like 10 more times. Dude, all right, you guys, there's somebody watching the live stream, and I'm saying fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. He typed in something, right? And he's like, grab her by the pussy. I'm like, no, dude, like, that's my wife. I don't do that shit in fucking camera. Only the titties.
Right there.
Only the titties.
Stop.
Anyways, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Hope you guys liked the video. Peace, bitches.
Whoa, I want to say peace.
Peace. Peace, peace, peace. Fuck you too.
Peace.
All right, live broad stream or broad. What the fuck you call it? Live stream is now being canceled. Peace.